The whole purpose of the non-conference is to get you ready for conference, and we're in a very tough situation in that we have five of our first seven games on the road, which is, obviously more difficult than having five of your first seven home. I'm hopeful that our veteran leadership will be key in that, because we have a bunch of guys that have been on the road in this league a number of times, including the three seniors, along with Mike.